Hi guys, welcome back again to another video. In today's video, we are eating white rice with stew and vegetable known as nkong efere. We call it nkong efere. Why Yoruba call it ugu? So tell me how you call in your Igbo call it ugu. So tell me how you call it in your own place, but we call it nkong efere. So we mix it. Can see the way the food is looking. Thank you. And if you are not follow, we have
Comedian Don Bosco.
Let's pray. Father, we thank you. Bless your name. Thank you for providing for all those that don't have, in Jesus' name. Amen. Come on, get me guys. First to finish. And I have some prom. The food is so yummy.
I don't know
that. Can't you eat your can't you eat food in peace?
No, no, no. See that. Yes.
Can you just stop it?
Mira, bueno,
If we see it in the market, we say this thing. The one blood. If you see it in the market, we call this thing. See this thing over. Bone now. Can I remove bone in my food again? It's your own. Eat your food the way you want it. Me, I eat mine the way I want it. You are disturbing me. I need to accept table manner. It's my food. I do what I like. Eat your own. Leave me alone.
I think with your hand,
and I think with the spoon. The both hand, the both spoon. All together. That, voila. Thank you guys so much for watching.
No, thank you. Go finish it. You finish it. Don't thank anybody. Finish it. Finish it. It won't for me. For me that, yeah.